Talk close to personal with Robin Leach, and I'm far from cheap.